Okay, I don't mean no harm, but it seems to me personally, I just feel like that there's a high chance that this job may be very well a setup for the both of us. I'm just saying, it feels like a smooth setup. I'm not paying no taxes. I'm broke. Don't you see I'm around here homeless with a bullet hole inside my suit right now? Surprised they didn't question that about him when he was there. I mean, you mean to tell me this man was sitting here at the Hello Work Center, bro, unemployed, bro, he was homeless and he had no place to stay? Oh, cool. Let's go somewhere. Oh, here we go. Oh, my, bro. I tell you, bro. Everybody want they ones, bro. Let's give it. Let's go ahead and tear him up. Yeah, let's go ahead and. Now, that uses a lot of skill points. I didn't realize that. Yeah. Get out of my face. Didn't want that WWE right in, boy. Man, put that boy to sleep. Now what you okay. I got this. Have fun with this. Watch this. Yeah, get him with the pinches. I ain't gonna lie, them pinches be working, but them pinches red. Them pinches be working. Okay, my fault. I might underestimate you, my boy. You seem like you got some little goddamn pigeons trained. I don't even my mind. If I had to fuck with you sometime. Teach me how to get the pigeons to attack people. They do some damage. I ain't gonna get out. All right, though. Let's get to this place, bro. This better not be a setup. Who I'm fooling, bro? This is a setup. Like who all of a sudden just has a job open after she just told us flat in our faces, like, nah, you ain't getting no job. Oh man, he just hit me because this suit right in got some money, but. I'm trying to avoid. Now, there's gotta be a better way, bro. Where's the place I'm trying to go? It's like way on the other side, right? Well, and they had to keep fighting people along the way, and be honest. Oh, that's the farthest I can go? Then get out of the way. Move. Oh my, bro. Hey, this, you know what? Forget this, bro. I'm gonna shoot my wounds, bro. Care about y'all, bro. Yeah, come put that work on them. Get them. Hey. Back up from where? Be trash. Trash, boy. Get out of my face. Yeah, I'm gonna beat you with this umbrella. Alright, we did a little son. Dean, bro, how, bro? Dang, bro, there's a lot of people around here, bro, who want their ones, bro. I'm not trying to keep fighting everybody, like. Oh, there they go. Oh, man, bro, that's what I'll be talking about. Okay. Let's wrap this up kind of quick. Yeah, some of those pigeons. There we go. That way he can't call no backup. Alright, this must be the job, right? That's the place, right? I mean, I would stop at some other places, but I'm be honest, y'all. Look at me. $945, bro. Like, I ain't got nothing, bro. Yen, bro. I ain't got no money, bro. I'm broke. Gotta make something, bro.
Excuse me, we were told about this joint by an old guy hanging around Hello Work.
Huh? Hello Work?
Oh yeah, that was my doing. Told Kanbei over there to recruit a couple of guards.
Hamako-san, don't Don't do things like that without asking me. I'm not made of money.
5,000 yen for a man to risk his life is a hell of a deal. I'm just amazed Kanbe found two guys who took it.
Hey, wait a second. We never said anything about risking our lives. What is this job exactly?
I'll explain everything. Come over here, boys. You see all these restaurants on the river? They're all bars, just like ours. We've all been getting hit by thieves for decades now.
Burglars?
Nope. These thieves don't steal physical items or money. They steal electricity.
What? How do they do that?
Look over there at those wires. Those aren't public electric lines. The thieves strung those up ages ago.
Do you know who they are?
Man, I've heard about this. Shit, it's the Komi Jewel.
What's the Komi Jewel again?
They're one of the Ijin Three, the Korean Mafia.
And didn't you say how they got their name earlier?
Yeah, it's not their official name. It's the neighborhood where they're headquartered.
Well, it's still kind of hard to say, if you ask me, but I guess I see how they got it.
They've been jacking our electricity for such a long time. I'm sick of them getting away with it. Each month it costs the bars here tens of thousands of yen. Each and every bar is forced to pick up the tab, and they don't reimburse us.
Here's a solution. Why not just call the police? It's obvious. Tell the cops exactly what you. They'd leap at the chance to take down a crime faction.
I'm sure she has a good reason for not calling it in. Am I right?
Of course.
Whatever the reason, this kind of stuff is why we have cops.
The police wouldn't touch Komichua with a 10-foot pole. The area is too dangerous, even for them.
I mean, how dangerous are we really talking?
You don't come back alive is how we're talking.
You gotta be exaggerating.
I wish I was. Everyone who gets close to their HQ disappears. Everybody. Yakuza, police, doesn't matter. Not even the other Ijin gangs are willing to go there now. The place is a graveyard.
Okay, well, do you know anyone in the Komi Jewel?
Of course not. Thank goodness.
Well, then we'll have to find one of them while he's away from HQ. They gotta leave sometime.
No, you can't tell them apart from civilians. They don't exactly wear freaking pins on their lapels like you, Yakuza. There's no way to recognize them. Out of the Ijin Three, they're the most secretive by far.
Okay, if there are no other options, then it's back to the original idea. We just go to their HQ.
Again, that's suicide. You want another idea? I got one. Cut your power, Grams.
I can't do that, and I shouldn't have to. People's livelihoods are at stake.
Come on, there's gotta be something we can do.
Ichiban, let's forget this. Seriously, we don't need money that bad.
Hey, crazy idea, but why not just cut the damn cord? Long as you know which one to cut, I mean.
Don't be an idiot.
He's not. I had the exact same idea. I cut their line yesterday.
What? You got a screw loose, lady?
I didn't like the idea. I tried to stop her.
Yeah, I felt bad afterwards. Mama was crying, worrying about how they would retaliate. Oh, we've been arguing about doing it for so long. Yesterday, I strolled on up and yanked it out of there. Just left it lying in the dirt. I guess I've hit that age where you stop caring.
That's not an excuse. What happens now?
Well, that's what I hired you guys to figure out.
You can't be serious.
Okay, so you cut the cord yesterday. Anything happened since then?
When Mama showed up to open the bar this morning, this was on the floor. Someone threw it through the window.
Fix the cable by tonight.
So they want you to connect again. What'll happen if you just don't?
You think their message might be an empty threat? Thing is, if it's not, we won't know they're attacking until the last moment. Because we don't know what they look like.
Plus, no way is it an empty threat. Look, lady, I get how your bar must be very important to you, and you don't want to close it. But this is insane.
Oh, now this isn't even my bar. I'm just the bar fly who buzzes around here the most. I wanted guards because I'm worried about Mama here.
What? So you don't even have real skin in the game? You should start minding your own business, which is what I'm gonna do. I'm leaving.
Good. Who needs a coward as a guard anyway? Get on out of here if you're gonna cry about it.
Fine. Wish I could say it's been nice. Casca, let's go.
I'm so sorry for all the trouble. Please forgive us.
Hey, what are you gonna do for protection?
I'll get their power cable hooked back up. Then if they're still angry, I'll offer them money not to bother us. I can take out a loan.
What? That's ridiculous. We can't let them do this to you.
You be quiet. It's your fault in the first place. Stop. She's right. We can't let them get away with this. What now? Paying off criminals just makes the whole world a worse place.
The job still pays 5,000 yen?
Yeah. I knew that's all Mama could afford.
I don't have more.
It's fine. I'm in.
Hold on, man. It's too risky.
Beggars can't be choosers, you said. And honestly, I prefer a job where I get to help somebody out.
See? Now that's the right attitude. I could tell you were a good guy. Unlike some people.
You old battle axe.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. I always mean what I say. We'll take the job.
Wait a damn minute. We? You're roping me into this?
Look, if you're not in, don't let the door hit you on the way out. This brave man has a job to do.
Do you know how obnoxious you are? Fine, I'll do it. Is everybody happy now?
Good. So it's settled. There you go, Mama. I got you two guards. And how about rustling up a drink for me?
Setup is creepy as hell. Looks like tentacles. Why do they need so much electricity anyway?
I have no idea.
Whoa, easy, Tiger. You trying to get wasted?
Dude, we're risking our lives for a measly 5,000 yen.
Chill out, man. We're probably not gonna die.
Probably, he said. Well, I'm glad one of us is taking this seriously. It's hitting me for the first time how spooky the Komijo are, hiding their faces. But then again, they've also stayed hidden in their headquarters for freaking decades now. I don't see them coming out to this bar, not for one power cable.
So you think the note was an empty threat?
I think they assumed we'd obey. But you know people are terrified of them. They know that for damn sure. Most people would have done whatever was written on that cinder block, no question. The Komijo must have believed that too. I doubt they actually plan to show up tonight and break kneecaps or something.
But what will happen when they check the cable and see that they didn't scare us into doing it?
I mean, maybe they'll just throw another brick or whatever.
Then what happens after that? We basically decided we're never hooking it back up, right? How long are they gonna let that slide?
Well, if that's the logic, what are we still doing here? Let's walk away. Let's just tell these women it was an empty threat and get out of here.
I can hear you over there.
Damn, she has good ears for an old bat.
Quiet.
What is it?
There's someone out there.
I don't see anyone.
I swear, I saw him.
You're making us jumpy for no reason, man.
Good evening. Is this your first time here?
Yeah, it is.
Namba, that's the guy who was at Hello Work.
Sure is. Guess he's here to spend money while he's unemployed. Typical, isn't it?
Angel send you!
Hey!
Hey, wait! Leave me the fuck alone! Why'd you attack us?
I was hired to! Some guy said they'd pay me ¥1,000,000 to wreck that bar!
Were they Korean Mafia?
Or weren't they? I don't know! Never seen them before. They just came up to me in the park. I was drinking and minding my own business, but hey, I wasn't about to turn down an easy meal. And you don't even think about getting between me and that money. The battle is on.
You should have stayed in that park and got your drink, bro. Cause it's about to get real crazy for you real quick, bro. Just putting it, you know. Told you, you're gonna get real crazy for him real quick.
Holy fuck. What's your name? I saw you in line at Hello Work.
I remember what it was. Matsuo, right?
What's it to you? Listen, buddy. You didn't really think they'd give you ¥1,000,000, did you? Just for trashing a place?
You think they were scamming me?
Do you expect anything else from the Korean Mafia? You do know that's who hired you, right?
Yeah? Makes you say that?
They're the only ones who would want that bar messed up in the first place. Look, we're trying to help you. There's no way in hell they're gonna pay ¥1,000,000 to some drunk bum.
Like you're an expert.
Hey, what did he look like? The guy who asked you to do this. Did you see his face?
I don't know. Can't remember.
Come on, we're not fucking around.
Cut it out, Namba.
If you really want to know, ask the bitch.
Bitch?
Wait! Ichiban, don't chase him. Stop! They'll kill you if you go on their turf.
Did you see that? He was smiling.
Yeah. I'm starting to think he wasn't hired by the Gomijo.
No way. He was a member.
Well, shit. This is going from bad to worse.
I'm still stuck on the bitch thing. You think there's a woman in the Comey Jewel?
How would I know? Anyone could be a bitch these days.
Hey, look.
What are we gonna do?
Okay. It's all or nothing.
Hey! Call me Jewel!
Hey, what are you doing?
It doesn't matter to me one bit if that guy was one of your own or just a clueless bum. But you have him back now! Then why not let us go? And you won't have our bodies to dispose of! What you and I both know is a huge pain in the ass!
Would you stop?
By the way, you know your little power cable? We cut it because it was like tying a noose around that poor bar's neck! If you hang him with it and they close down, you won't be getting that power anyway! So you need to give it up!
You're the one who needs to give up!
Look, you guys are real-ass mafia, right? You shouldn't be doing small-time shit like stealing electricity! So cut it out!
Fine. I don't care anymore. We're dead.
Are you satisfied?
What? No way.
That's what I'm talking about. Thanks, guys. Hey, we're good here. Come on.
Is this guy for real?
Hey, look, is one thing, what's bro name, Ichigo? Nah, I say Ichigo. Kusuga, bro, that boy gonna stand on all 10, that's for sure, bro. That boy gonna stand on all 10, for real.
Hold on.
He ain't gonna give a fuck about none of that, that boy gonna stand on all 10. Phone call. Lady Cab, how it is. Problem solved, that is true. So why they worrying about the small stuff?
Oh,
that's crazy. They gotta sweep the 5,000. He hurt, hey, real shit. He ain't do nothing but complain the whole time. I'm not giving that man no money, bro. He ain't had no faith in the operation.
What's up?
Listen up.
Sup?
I don't think so.
A bar? What you running in? A restaurant. Oh, you run a restaurant. Okay. You clean one of them.
Got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Got a job?
Okay.
Ichiban, yeah, Ichiban, that's bro name. Yeah. No, she like she a cougar. I ain't gonna lie, she like she be snatching up young men. No keezy. Thank you, allow you open up all sword casts throughout the city. No, she be snatching up no cougars. She a cougar. She dressed like a cougar. Yeah, I know what I'm talking about, bro. She dressed like a cougar, no cap. Yeah, I know what I'm talking about. She got on a little tiger stripe. Oh, here come these bums, bro. I swear I get in the middle of a good thought, bro, and here comes somebody interrupting it, bro. I don't even want to waste my energy on these bums. You trash. Yeah, come get some of that, too. Beat on them. Yeah. Oh my, here you go. Yeah, get that word, boy. Get that word. I'm crazy. You call some backup? You trash. How they calling backup? Like, we supposed to be shook by that. What's that on the ground? What's that? A rag cloth. Oh, we just be finding stuff. So, like, on real. No. We just fought two people. We don't need to be fighting no more people right now. I mean, look at our skill points. They are below the floor, right? Well, mine is. His is not used hardly at all because of the pigeons and stuff. I'm missing down here, bro. Let's go, bro. We ain't got time to be worrying about all these extras, bro.
What's he got in front of him? A shogi board? Is he playing shogi outdoors?
Hey.
Okay.
Yeah. We got a job, feel me? He should be thanking him. We got him a job. That boy didn't have faith in the game, and now he got a job. We gonna be working. That's that hustle mindset.
Hey.
Got an energy bat, so. Just down the river, right? Man, bro, this dude be bumping into people. Stupid hard. Oh my, bro. Here they go. Come get this word. I don't care about none of this, bro.
Okay.
Why he so far? He's keep up, bro. A number? Yeah, keep up, man. You were super far. Trash. Man, get up on that man, but don't let him hit you with them salt punches. You gotta get your weight up, Namba.
Moving up in the world.
Yeah, you moving up. I know this man not higher level than me. This man level 9. How is he higher level than me, bro? It's ridiculous.
Oh, you're here.
Morning, ma'am.
Get up! We're closing for a few hours. Hey! Tell everyone up there to leave!
What time is it? Let me sleep a bit more, Hamako-san.
I'm having the place clean. I need everyone out till tonight.
How many customers did you get yesterday?
I don't know, at least 5. Where were you? I'm exhausted.
Small restaurant, huh?
They cater to a very specific appetite.
Damn, it's too damp to even dust this thing. Hey, Ichiban. Can you deal with these tissues? You do it. It's your job. Bodily fluids really aren't my thing. Cut me some slack. You want to get paid or not? Would you rather stay broke and homeless? No, but it doesn't mean I don't have standards. Don't be a diva.
All Riverside business owners, this is Suta Kume, president of Bleach Japan's Yokohama chapter.
Bleach Japan!
Prostitution's got to go! Get out of Ichijo! Attention, all Riverside business owners, this is Suta Kume, president of Bleach
Japan's Yokohama
chapter. You don't know them? It's Bleach Japan.
Prostitution's got to go!
Leave now!
Get out of
Ichijo!
Get out!
What's Bleach Japan? It's a non-profit group, what you'd call an NPO. Been around 15 years. Their slogan is, bleaching the gray zones white. You know how some things fall into the gray area, neither black nor white? Like things that are technically illegal, but cops look the other way because they're victimless crimes. They don't like that. They want to crack down on all crime, whether it hurts someone or not. They want to bleach the gray so that it's white.
This town is just full of metaphors, huh?
The group's active all over the country now. Makes sense, considering their founder is Ryo Aoki.
And that is?
He's the governor of Tokyo.
Oh, the one that was cleaning up the city. With that, Kamurocho 3K. A plan.
Wow, you actually got one right. Well, that plan made Aoki real popular. The media adored him before he was governor, but they love him even more now. He resigned from Bleach Japan when he went into politics. But he still sings their praises. The young voters eat it up.
Okay, but why are they protesting right outside this building?
This establishment here is registered as a restaurant, but you won't find a speck of food on the second floor. If you're lucky, a waitress might bring you some tea. Of course, you don't pay for that tea. You pay for something else. Let's just call it what it is, a brothel. Everybody in this neighborhood knows it. This is crime, pure and simple, happening right out in the open for decades now. The women who work here have been brainwashed. They don't realize what they're getting into. And once they're in, they can't get out. We demand an end to this human tragedy. We demand it!
Oh, shut up, you whiners. These women are just working hard at their jobs.
So working hard excuses a crime?
You could learn from them. What right do you have to tell anyone how to live?
And why be so dishonest? Registering yourselves as a restaurant. I'll tell you why. It's because the truth is so terrible.
No, it's because grown-ups do things they don't want to protect people.
The only people you're protecting are your loan officer and your debt collectors.
You ass. You ever consider why a woman might do this job? Because they have needs. Some are caring for their parents. Some have little kids. This is a way for them to support their families.
Did you hear that? Not only are they criminals, they're raising children! How can those children turn out normal? At best, they'll grow up hating their completely unfit parents!
They are good parents. They keep their children happy and healthy, and that's what truly matters.
Show me one, then. Show me a child who's happy being raised by a whore!
You aren't even trying to understand. You're just being an asshole! Leave us alone!
There aren't any happy kids like that, are there? No child wants a prostitute for a mother. I never minded it.
Huh? You all came here because you want to get rid of the trash. I got it right? Well, here it is. Get ready to catch.
Wait, hold on. Wouldn't that be the...
Take this!
Not bad, Ichiban.
Bro, Wilder, Ichiban for you, Wilder gang. Oh man, I fuck with him heavy though, but he be wildin' though. For real, for real. Bro, that's crazy out there. They was scared, but they get what he get hit with that. They was a lot too. That's crazy. That was a lot of that. Y'all know, you know. Let's just put it at that. You know, you know. To be honest, I don't know why they really care that much anyway. It's not like it's bothering their everyday lives, but we always got those people in the world, huh?
Sup?
Everybody gotta make a living, get their own hustle, feel me? Ain't no need to knock someone else's hustle because you don't respect it. It is what it is, gang.
True.
Helps the downtrodden and the weak, too. So you just as worse as... Alright, it's always the people like this. Alright, I'm not even gonna go to that whole discussion, but... I'm just saying, like... A good meal tastes like...
Oh yeah?
Yo! Goodbye.
Oh.
Uh-huh. food. Well, she did say it's a restaurant, so I mean, you gotta eat who's at there. Boy, you know it's not a restaurant. You gonna come there?
Oi, hold on.
We're perfectly allowed to be dissatisfied customers.
Hey, Soga.
Okay, Namba, okay. See, I heard. Oh, no. There ain't gonna be no self-defense here, bro. Tell you that right now. Yeah, get up on him, hit him with the pigeons. Get up on him. Yeah. Okay. You beat up on him, bro. Yeah, the boy's soft, bro. The boy's soft. Soft. Look at you getting wood on. Everybody here looking. The boy's soft. Yeah, getting the stats up. Even though I do need to start buying like some healing potions though.
How can an old guy be so strong? Whatever. I'll see you around, Grandpa.
You kids have a lot of spunk. Why don't you use it to help your parents for once?
I never thought Bleach Japan would resort to this type of thing. Bunch of dreamers. They really think they can bleach the gray zones? Come on.
They swagger around like they've got some noble purpose. But all they really want are donations. And let's face it, what they're doing is just plain bullying. Whatever happened to good manners?
Yeah, well, it's pretty late now. Let's go home.
Sure.
Sorry you had to rescue me twice.
Don't sweat it. Call us if you need cleaners again.
Hold on a minute. You two are homeless, right?
Yeah.
Well, here's a proposition. What if you just lived here, in one of the rooms upstairs?
What?
Huh? Really? I mean, that'd be a huge help.
Do you even have a room to spare? Don't the girls need them to work in?
Well, I'm not making the offer out of complete selflessness. If you live here, you get something called a right of residence. It would benefit me.
It's a right of residence.
It means that you can legally assert that you have the right to live somewhere.
I don't get it. How would that benefit you?
Well, I live in a different building. This is my business, but since I don't live here, I don't get that right of residence.
I think I get it.
Mm-hmm. I'm leasing this building, you see? And if Bleach Japan really wants to get us evicted, they might pressure the owner of the property.
Wouldn't put it past them.
But if someone here has right of residence, we can fight back. Once you have that right, the owner can't just evict you for no reason.
Oh, so us living in the place would be a line of defense for you.
Exactly. You get it.
Sounds like a great deal. But you don't mind a couple bums living here?
Well, you two are really my only choice of renters. The women who work here aren't citizens. So I can't enter into a lease contract with them. But boys, that's not the only reason I'm making this offer. I'm impressed with what you two did.
Sounds good to me. I don't mind being your live-in security guard.
Oh, wonderful. Just promise you won't break the lease. I want your eyes on my shop a long time. Till Bleach Japan finds someone else to bother.
You got it. Thanks a lot.
Look, Ichiban,
a roof, a real roof.
Yeah, look, man, it's freaking amazing. This is our castle.
A roof, four walls, and a soft drum. Actually, this throne's kind of damp.
Nothing wrong with that, is there?
I'm pretty sure it's not water.
Well, just think of all the history you're sleeping with every time you drift off on that mat.
Always a silver lining with you, isn't there? Then again, I guess that's how you got us here in the first place. Thank you, Ichiban.
Come on. I should be the one thanking you. I'd be dead and rotting in a trash can if you didn't save me. Hey, why'd you quit nursing anyway?
I don't know.
You must have been good if you saved me.
Truth is, I was smuggling drugs out of the hospital and selling them. The money was pretty good. Eventually, I expanded to dealing drugs from overseas. But I got too big. And it all came crashing down. I lost my nursing license. That wasn't obvious enough.
Yeah, man. What were you thinking? Kind of a boneheaded move.
What? You don't think I regret it?
Okay, well, why not start over? The whole nurse thing is probably out, but you can apply your medical skills to something else.
Easier said than done. What about you? You got another job in mind?
Not really. I've been walking in someone else's footsteps for years, and now they're washed away. I don't know where to go now that I can't see them. I'm pretty lost.
You talking about your patriarch?
Yeah.
A guy like you, you can find something.
What makes you so sure? I'm over 40, you know?
Weren't you the one just telling me I could turn it all around and find something?
Yeah, my bad. Sorry.
Life is work. Hey, tell me this. What'd you want to be when you were a kid?
You really want to know?
Come on, don't build it up. Spit it out.
Okay, I'll tell you. When I was a kid, all I wanted to be was a hero.
Huh? A hero? What do you mean?
You know, a hero who could save people. Like in Dragon Quest.
The video game?
How would you do that?
Dude, come on.
Well, yeah.
What? I can have a dream, can't I? You don't have to laugh at it. A dream is what keeps you going. For me, anyway.
Ichiban, you're right.
I am?
Yeah, so I see you do it. Become a hero. Just like you wanted.
Come on, I was just a dumb kid when I wanted that. It was silly.
It's not like you got any other goals right now. So why not go after the first one you had? Live your life's dream.
You're crazy. It's not like being a hero puts a roof over your head.
Sure, it's not a job. But if the hero destroys lots of slimes in the game, he levels up fast, right? You see what I'm saying? Leveling up in life. That could work. Yeah.
Hell yeah. Why not become a hero at 40, right?
It ain't the best age to start grinding, but... All right, then. I'm ready to level up. Let's start a brand new age of heroes!
Yeah, I'm with you, Javon.
Let's have a toast to our new era in our new home!
Yeah, to the heroes of tomorrow!
Cheers!
Please! Let me go! I swear! I'll tear that fucking bar down! Look! I know I messed up! I don't even want the money anymore! Just give me another chance! How about this? I could kill the two guys who got in the way! I already know how to do it! You'd like that, yeah? You want them dead, don't you? Don't you?
네가 걱정할 필요는 없어. 가게는 전화해뒀다. 나머진 우리가 알아서 처리하지.
Wait, I didn't catch that.
I should have known not to rely on trash like you.